Hey, thanks for joining me for another crankbait painting video. Although this isn't a crankbait, this is going to be a rainbow trout glide bait, and it's going to be a fun session. I'm actually going to paint something, not just drill a hole and glue some BBs in there. So here we go. Let's get started. This is a 7-inch rainbow trout glide bait. We're going to start with Golden's High Flow, Titanium White. I'm not going to show it, but I do rinse out my airbrush between each color. I make my own cleaner out of fantastic all-purpose cleaner. Next is pearl white. All right, now we're gonna go pearl silver from the sides up over the back. Okay, next is Flamingo Pink. I gotta try not going too heavy on this. We want it onto the gills a little bit. We don't want it onto the tail. Just barely onto the gills like that. I need a little bit more on this gill. Oh. Okay, next we're going to add some accents with pearl satin gold. Gonna hit the face, bottom of the gills, and the fins. Okay, we're gonna do a fin here. A little gold on there, and that'll make sense later. I printed out an illustration of a rainbow trout and I sized it to be 7 inches long, like this unpainted blank, and then I cut out some pieces so that I could make these stencils, and I have also the full size piece because I made several copies, So this is just kind of to help me try to make a realistic looking trout. Okay, next is Wicked Detail Moss Green. Okay, we're going to be super careful with this because we want to do some gradual shading down the sides. So I'm going to go down the top first of all. I have thinned this with a little 4011. With the tail here. I'm trying to bring it down right to the red band. I'm going to bring it into the eyes. Dark in the back. There. Okay, next is Wicked Detail Sepia. I'm gonna thin this out with 4012. Wipe the brush off on my jeans. Just mix it right in the pot. So what we're looking for here is to highlight these details. I'm gonna come in and I'm just gonna spray them around the edge of the stencil. All right, next is transparent black. I just want to add some good details around the eyes, darken up the back a little bit. Just
local transgender body therapist. Oh, sorry. More information on available resources is available at forge.org. And let the world know you don't sleep well and develop you take a copy of Melancholy Pop and Wheeling Coffee.
Okay, now we're gonna do a little scaling on here to kind of mute these tones down a little bit. So I'm thinking look, I got these little miniature clothespins. God, I can't see. I need to get my glasses. So I want to do a little golden scales with the pearl satin gold. This is just going to be such a slight coat on here. I need something to hold this with. Cover up the gills with my thumb. There's our gold with pearl silver over the scale mesh. Okay, so there's the finished product. Rainbow trout. What do you think? Hope you like it.